5G is an opportunity for cities in underdeveloped countries in Latin America and the Caribbean to take a leap forward and use information and communication technologies in a way to improve people's lives. In the use of 5G, we can generate a platform to make our city much more secure, to dissuade our people from doing criminal activities. We're going to install, for example, in the city of San Salvador in the next few months, close to 1,500 cameras, some of them with plate reading capabilities, face recognition capabilities, panic buttons in different public spaces connected to our monitoring center. It's essential for us as a municipal government to work with the private sector and also with the national government, because it's under national government responsibilities to assign the 5G spectrum as well as the fiber. So we need also to have the legal and regulatory framework for us to make it possible. So our role as a municipal government is to bring all the actors and sectors together to share our vision of implementing 5G as soon as possible, hopefully in mid-2020, so we can make our cities smarter and make a better use of information and communication technologies to better our municipal services and to traduce that in a better life for our people, especially for our most vulnerable and needed people.